Alright guys, welcome back to episode 10. Last episode, I got lost. Underground, couldn't find my way out. Finally got out. Got myself a brand new stinking pickaxe. And it's raining. Not exactly sure what I'm gonna do this time around. I do need food. So maybe found some melon seeds, so maybe we'll do some melon farming. Why not? I need food. I'll go kill some animals here soon. I need dirt. Dirt. Lots and lots of dirt. Bones. I don't have a whole lot of bones at all. Alright. We're all three of them. Nice. Coca beans are pretty worthless. Pumpkins are pretty worthless. Watermelon is pretty worthless, but if worse comes to worse, that'll be my sole source of food. They're pretty good on pork chops. Oh, that's right. Dirt. Gravel. All over here. Come on, Thor. Work with me here. Let's get a cat. Just because. Oh, I forgot I'm right next to a ocean, too. And a fishing pole. Yeah. This is the most interesting part of Minecraft ever. Excellent let's play material right here. Give me your fish. The bounties of the sea. Oh yeah. Come on. Go down, bobber. 3, 2, 1. Drop. Drop now. Okay, how about now? Now? Oh, thank you. Catch me a cat.
Come here, little putty cat. Come here, little putty cat. Come here.
I got fish for you. Oh, well that was easy. Oh no, you don't. Oh, Paquette. You love me, don't you? Yeah, you do.
Hurry up, goodhead!
You dumb cat. Really? Come on, guys. This way. What are you doing? Come on, man. Don't make me do this. Come on. I should make you sit in the water and drown. What? Where are you going? Come on, you stupid cat. You know what? I'm gonna go under the house. I don't even care anymore. Drown. I don't care. Actually, whatever, he'll teleport to me. They should. Yeah, they do. Alright. Watch the idiot fall in this. Is he smart enough to get up on the steps? No. These animals in this game are the dumbest I've ever seen. There you go. Sit your butt down. I'm gonna go hunt skeletons and stuff. I hear a zombie. Come on now. I'll fix ya. I don't remember where my house is at. Should have brought the coordinates down first. Let me go do that. Should I should build a big tower and put my stupid cat on top of it? Yeah. Where? What's that over there? Oh, nothing. I thought I saw a town for a second. I normally hate doing this, but... I don't really want to get lost out there. Spider. Whee! Wow. Took me way down here. I don't think so. Whoa! I did not see him. Alright, not raining anymore. Now I got this annoying water sound to take care of. Alright. Now I got my tower. To that creeper, I'm seriously considering hiding in the house to daylight. I need some wool. I wonder if I got enough string to make 3 pieces of wool. Yes, just... No, I don't. Shoot. I need some spiders. Some spiders. I guess I could be collecting my sugar cane. Knew I had some somewhere. No organization. Sugar cane, cut me a break. I'll worry about organization later. But now, I'm setting up with the intention of wool. What is that? It's a skeleton. I don't need a skeleton. What time? Oh wow, it's right midnight. Alright, over here I go. Come on, creepers. I ain't scared. Give me y'all experience. Oh, sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. Ugh. Give me y'all wool. I'm tired of it being nighttime all the time. I can't do anything when it's night. Get that piece. Come on, man. Go somewhere. Y'all are like everywhere. Messing with those guys. I need to make a boat so I can just take it everywhere. I want to see what's on the other side of this ocean. Go make my bed and then it should be the end of this episode. Where did all these mobs come from all of a sudden? Ow! Y'all leave me alone! Ow! You jerks! Oh, really? I didn't mean to upset an Enderman. Come on, really? Wow, I got shot right in the neck. Alright, finally. A bed. Alright. That's end of episode 10. Or, yeah, episode 10. I think. Yeah, episode 10. I get confused with these things. Alright, well, I'll see y'all on episode 11.